Why, hello there, I'm Maris, this is GamerQuest, this is Ragnarock VR. Do want to thank Catapult for sponsoring this video. This is an awesome, awesome rhythm and beat game. So, obviously you can see my beautiful mead hall here. We have some kicking axes, i.e. guitars, all around. So we are the... I love the horn symbols on the hands. So we are the drummer on our stately Viking, on our Viking ship. So let's get into this. This music was great. The environments were great in this too. So I'm gonna be mostly quiet for a lot of these songs. Obviously, if you saw before, there were numbers on the boards. That's the level that they are. So this is a two. We're going to start out with some early ones, and then we're going to get really crazy. Good first song to start the pace of this game. So as long as you're hitting the drums properly, your guys are gonna keep pace, and then you can see there's lightning happening on my hammers. What happens is there's shields behind me. You'll see me hit them in the next board. Just trying to get used to the placement of everything here. But the trick is to get through the board. You know, get far in the board. Go for gold in length. Shaking my head. Up again. So as you can see, we're coming up with what look like signposts. So this is what the goal is. We're trying to hit those signposts for distance, and as you can see there, we didn't hit. So as you can see, and those are my guys there. So, you know, it gives you all your information, everything like that on here. And you can see it was a two. Leaderboards. Globals. Next. They have a lot of songs on this. Here's a fun one. So here we go.
The day I took my leave, I wanted to be shiny. I wanted to be sunny, to be fun and to be groovy. I wanted for to dance and drink and to shout out and proud. It won't be the same night, no longer hanging in the crowd. I want the cheeks to be softless and one night running a pig.
Sorry, I'm jostling around, but I am drumming. Well, drumming in the air.
the finest beers. Two bees drop at the bar, and my gigantic lemon pie shaped like my guitar. Everyone eating pasta and cookies everywhere. The salmon top for my coffee, do you try me if you dare? A bunch of
so you can see that I hit with the lightning hammers that gave the guys a victory. Good one. Good one. She could see there. 8-10. Ooh, I didn't see that before. Oh, good God. I really like the... How cool is this menu, too? It rolls like a conveyor belt. Look at this cave entrance. Really does match the intensity of this game.
Yeah.
Now, I am playing this on the HTC Vive. It is coming out for the Oculus very soon. So, don't worry, Oculus users. You will have this available very soon, and you will very much enjoy it like I have. I was so into this game, it's not even funny. Man, I screwed up. Is not as good as a buff as the gold, but at that point I kind of feel that I might lose it, so I figured any boost is a good boost type thing. And as you repeat the boards and play them and things like that to get the higher score and everything, you'll get better and better, you know, and then you can get more gold upgrades and boosts and really, really get far. Here we go, bronze. Good stuff. Coots Force. A lot to choose from here. Ah, Valhalla. This song is hilarious. This is a four. We're getting into it now. Amazing. The organs. The backup choir singers. Oh, it's great. Valhalla. Going to this church. Where's this choir at? And band.
Thank you.
I was doing so good up to that point. I'm pumped. Remember correctly, they actually in Norway and things like that do recognize the old pagan churches as actual churches that you can attend there. We're going to Norway playing this song. I'm gonna go pillage some villages after this. I'm pumped. Awesome song. Totally pumped. So this is a song that they have a warm-up warning for when you open this up, because this is a physical activity. I was all psyched for this song. That's why I picked six. This is... it's fast. This is a beautiful song, though, I do have to say. This is going to be very bouncy, I'm sorry. But you can see this is its top level, and it's very quick. This is not sped up. This song is nuts. Thank you. is a very epic song. Epic song. Great song. Very fast. I can only imagine what speed 10 is like. If that was 6. We're doing a level 5. Here we go. I think it's Whaley.
Far away from a distance, I see the whale, see the whale. See the wave in back in me, see the whale, see the whale.
I was messing this one up a little bit in the beginning. It is a little off, though, so I am screwing up. I shouldn't say off. It's not, you know, there's extra beats thrown in there. It's a fun tune. The last song, and then this song is just a train wreck. Didn't even get bronze. Huh. Boo. I'm going back up top here. Because, again, there's a lot of songs. Nice level 4 here. Look at how cool that is. This is actually a really cool song, too. Oh. works very well with this game. And don't forget to wishlist this on Steam if you do have VR, or just grab it. I'm sure they'll be adding more songs. A lot of these games do add a lot more songs, so I'm excited. Of these worlds we're in. The hands coming out of the lava. Should I say the Maloika? So close to silver. That's an epic song, though. Here we go. We're doing six again with Hoots Force. Glory Hammer.
Fight for the king, for the hammer and the ring. Fight for the ancient stone.
I like that it's a lot of power metal on this.
Yeah.
that I had a boost there, but I didn't. The calm before the storm. Over though, look how cool this area is though. Really, really, really fun game. Again, want to thank Catapult for sponsoring this, but what a fantastic game. Definitely, if you have VR, wishlist this, purchase it, definitely play it. It's a lot of fun, and I hope you had a good time like I had a good time. I'm can't wait to play it again. See you later. Bye bye. Mwah. Thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, subscribe to the channel. If you'd like to donate, go to GamerQuest.tv/donate, and I will see you on the next video.